What's up guys, this is Adit from Tech is Easy, and in today's video I'm going to show you 5 cool tricks that you can do using Alexa on your Amazfit smartwatch. So if you don't know already, Amazfit had come out with the Alexa update in many countries a couple of weeks ago, and I've made a video on how to enable it. So if you haven't seen it, you can click on the top right of the screen. So now let's get started. First, I'm just going to show you how to access Alexa.
First, click on the button on the right.
So I've gone to apps, and now you can see it's written Alexa. And over here it's connected. So you've got to make sure that your watch is connected to your phone via Bluetooth and your phone's mobile data or Wi-Fi is on. So let's get started. The first thing what I'm going to show you is how to add a note directly in your watch using Alexa. So click on more, and over here where it's written to-do list, click on that. Earlier what you had to do to add items in the to-do list was go to the Zep app on your phone and then individually type all the items. Now we can directly add everything from the watch using Alexa. So just click on plus and then connect to Alexa. And now you can just say, Alexa, remind me to buy fruits, vegetables and a biscuit on my way back. At 8 p.m. today. So now over here you can see that is written buy fruits, vegetables and biscuit on my way back. And the time on top is 8 p.m. today. So I just go back, and over here it's come under to-dos for today. And once you're done, you can just click on this over here and it's gone. So this is one feature which I really liked. You don't have to undergo the trouble of opening the Zep app, then typing all the things. You can directly just speak to your watch and everything will come here.
The second trick is that you can add an alarm on your watch using Alexa. So just go back.
So now I'll set an alarm. I'll just go to Alexa. Set an alarm for 8 p.m. today. So now you can see that an alarm was set for today. So this is another feature which I like. Then the other thing what you can do is you can just ask any mathematical questions. What is 55 multiplied by 655? So over here you can see that it gave us the answer. So this is a quick way to just do calculations. Then you can just ask any general knowledge questions. What is the capital of India? So as you can see, it's given us the answer.
Then if you're a sports fan, you can ask the live score or the schedule for any game.
When is Royal Challengers Bangalore next cricket game? So you can see that they've told us that they'll play Sunrisers Hyderabad this evening at 7:30 p.m. So this is another cool thing. So we can also ask location related questions. So you can ask Alexa how close you are to a certain landmark.
You can also ask the different places which are around your location.
What is the closest restaurant from here?
So since the watch has an inbuilt GPS, you won't need to keep your mobile's location on. So now as you can see, they've said that Grand Mama's Cafe is the closest restaurant, which is 0.3 kilometers away, and they've also given the address.
So this is basically how it works, and if you found this helpful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thank you.